City Hostel. It's always 6 o'clock. You can have yourself some real good crack, and once you arrive, you can never go back. So pick up your feet and let's relax at the Galway City Hostel. At the Galway City Hostel, there lives a crazy crew. You can stay on the bridge and have a smoke. You can cut the grass for a laugh or a joke with a surprising amount of German folk. Have you a rollie for me? At the Galway City Hostel. At the Galway City Hostel. We're pretty much insane. You can try and tear yourself away, but at the start of each and every day, when the cans come out, they'll make you stay. Ray at the Galway City Hostel. At the Galway City Hostel, some people have a job. They clean the floors for everyone, or rip the beds where we have our fun, but it's party time when the work is done. At the Galway City Hostel. At the Galway City Hostel, there's not a lot to do. Yeah, but kill some time in the common room with the TV on in the afternoon, and Emily might be a boon at the Galway City Hostel. At the Galway City Hostel, you should really come and stay. We'll welcome you with open arms. You might have seen some crazy farms, but none compared to the lovely charms. Creepy German folk. Galway City Hostel.
Nice, nice.
So much love in that video. That was good.